Okay, we're going to try in English, very slowly. Yeah. Or Dutch. Do you know any Dutch words?
No, not really.
Not really. How was the feeling when you scored the goal?
Yeah, this game was really important. We wanted so much to win this game. Our fans, we prepared all the week for this game. Yeah, I scored this time. The other time, someone else will score. It doesn't matter.
Game, it matters for you.
The important is that we won the game. 3 points. We wanted this game. It was important for the city, for our fans.
We can see the goal. It was very, very controlled by you, eh?
Yeah. I was ready. I wanted so much. Yeah, to score. I was ready for one chance to finish the game.
Yeah, but I've seen more chances where the finishing was wild. But you kept your cool inside of your foot. Never any doubt with you.
Yeah, that's true. But yeah, it was an easy pass from Mats.
Easy goal for you?
From Mats, easy pass to me. So yeah, I was concentrated and I finished correct the ball.
Were you disappointed when you didn't start the game?
No, I didn't disappoint. We have a good team with good players. We are all together. No disappointment. Nothing. Coach knows better than everyone who is going to start the game. He knows better than us. So our job is when we have the chance to do our job. No?
And what are you
going
to
do? Our best.
What are you going to do tonight?
Tonight with the team, we have a little bit to drink something, to eat something. And
I think you can eat for free and drink for free tonight. You scored the winning goal in the IJssel Derby. I think the whole week, eat and drink for free in Deventer, right?
No. we will drink something tonight and from tomorrow. Concentrate again, focus to the next game on Wednesday against PSV, difficult game.
Yeah, but this is a special one, eh? You know that.
Yeah, I knew it before, but for us every game is special. Like, we have to fight for every game.
And it starts again against PSV in midweek.
We will give our best.
Okay, thank you.